Hello, everyone, and welcome. We are so thrilled to have you with us today. My name is Aaron Hefty. My joy and privilege is always to serve here as the Associate Pastor of Worship and Music. If this is your first time here at the church, we're so glad you made it down. This is a privilege that we get during our Lenten and Advent series to welcome the community and welcome local artists and be able to celebrate faith and art together. And this is a very special place for us in this community hall. So thanks for making time for this season. These are especially important as we look towards the cross and look towards Good Friday and Easter, just to pause and think and reflect. So to that end, let me just encourage you to make sure your cell phones are turned off. We want this to be just about the music, just about this time together. And, you know, we want to hear piano and flute, and that's about it. So if you turn those phones off. After the recital today, if you go through these doors and to the left in our fellowship hall, we have taco soup. Okay, we have taco soup today, Ruth, so I just want to let you know. But it's $5 there, and just a great time just to sit around the tables and fellowship and get to know one another. We'd love to have you to be with us. We have a continuing great lineup coming next week. Very great at the Jazz Protagonists. We're going to take off spring break, and then our own Dr. Nelson will be giving a recital on piano, and then Cameron will be here during Holy Week. So just wonderful musicians throughout this series. So we hope that you make this a priority. And invite your friends. We'd love to have you here with us. As always, just a reminder that the First Fine Arts series is something that is supported by you. This is not something that comes out of tithes and offerings of the church. So all of these artists that we come and support, we are able to do because of your generous support. So let me encourage you as you leave, if you want to leave some money or a check, we encourage you to do that and put the First Fine Arts in there. We're also making it easier for you. If you want to scan the QR code, you can go there and do that digitally. And we'd really appreciate that support. We also have these little cards here to keep you updated on what's happening in the First Fine Arts. The only way we'll use your email address is to let you know about upcoming concerts. We're not going to solicit you for anything else, so we encourage you to fill one of those out and drop it in. I'm really thrilled about the concert today. I've gotten to know Dr. Rachel Woolf the last several years through her connection to the San Antonio Philharmonic. Just a consummate artist, and just really love her spirit and love her energy. And she's part of this wonderful duo with Dr. Lee, and they've been concertizing together throughout this region. We've got some more concerts coming up. And so to be able to support them, I love being able to support UTSA. The work that they're doing at the School of Music, UTSA, is continuing to just to influence generations of musicians throughout this region. And we're very thankful for that. So would you help me welcome Dr. Wolf, Dr. Lee?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.